And for me, the most important thing that I think makes a good leader is to be authentic. Be yourself, but always do whatever you have to do with the right intent. It might not come out right. It might not land right. It might not be the answer, and you might not be in the right in the moment. But if you have the right intent, people take you seriously and people respect what you do.